Okay. So that thing just stopped doing whatever the hell it was doing.
Oh my god.
Whatever signal it was sending finally crapped out.
I thought we bypassed the battery.
But we did. It's still plugged in. It just stopped.
Reboot it, send the signal again.
We don't even know what this is.
Fury did. You're stupid, please. You tell me the second you get a signal. I want to know who's on the other end of that thing.